No, there's one guy above me, and I did 24.
That was I couldn't have been much below you.
I don't know. I have to double check. You going straight ahead?
Yep. Oh, I got double tapped by HE by both of them.
Yikes. Yeah, the Lynx is out of your range. That's.
Whoa. No way.
Seems a way.
No. Whatever. There's no way he hits that shot. I was hanging the. She. I'm just pushing my tank. The lance behind me. He stopped. He's aiming up the hill.
Friendly or unfriendly lance?
He's a red player.
Unfriendly.
Backing up.
This 122 is trying to murder. That was not a very bright thing to do.
This 277 played very smart, and now it's just an absolute idiot.
Oh! Do you see that?
I'm reading something else.
Just snapshot a G-sword and then, you know, proceeded to take two shots from Pergetto 66 in the city. This is in my view range and I can't see.
Back
slightly, but I doubt it'll stay that way.
Down 3K. Oh, nice fire on this 95 is dead. Oh, let's save this Emil too.
I know what you want to do. All these has shells that have pen and no internal module damage.
You guys might just pull this off.
Got out of there just in time. He's gonna exit my draw distance.
Him at the edge of the ramp, he stopped. He just missed that. Oh my. Don't pull up too fast.
I just missed this issue barely.
He's still climbing it. You can lob one right over the edge of that hill. Look, he's pushing forward now. Looking at the WT. There's no telling where he is now.
That SU's gonna try and exit. Oh, Scorp got him?
Oh, well, maybe. Nope. Scorp's probably dead from the Progetto.
I can't believe I missed that freaking SU twice.
Stop looking at you. Alright, everybody's a one shot.
Yeah, I missed a shot on the frog. Missed a shot on both of them, otherwise they'd both be dead. I snapshot a Thorask earlier.
Yeah, the one that's killed me.
Maybe. Snapshot him with Hesh, hit him, killed
only
him.
They only have one Prog, so.
Brask?
Oh, yeah, Brask, sorry.
Can't believe I missed that SEO.
Is that a blind shot?
No.
Okay.
I knew right where it was. Yeah, that Pregetto's been gone way too long. That dude can be anywhere.
I can't tell if he's a good player or not. I took him all that off.
Nowhere on this map that he should be able to see me without me seeing him first.
Scorpion's overwatching, so.
Which way is he looking?
At you.
Oh, no. So I'll look ahead if he's looking right at me.
Yeah, I think that's where he's looking.
I think this gentleman will come from that direction. Just wish I wouldn't have taken so much freaking damage from the Brigetto earlier. The problem is this is so obvious.
Behind you. Scorpion. Coming up. And push the scorpion. Good job.
This is going to my YouTube channel because this was awesome. This is what it is, like hard carry. And a tear. I didn't talk all that much, but man, am I my heart pounding. I made one screw up that entire game, and and that Pregetto almost killed me for it. Oh. Satisfaction. And we got a Radley Walters. That's Scorpion, man. Dude gets freaking top damage.
Well, he did almost 1,000 to that